The main thing is to not wait until you think you have a full day to organize, because how often do you have a full day to just sit around and do nothing but organize, or even the motivation to spend all day organizing? I always set a timer for 20 minutes and go full speed ahead. If you can allot more time, like 2 or 3 hours at the most, then set a goal to see how much you can accomplish by focusing solely on this one room today. So set the timer for 20 minutes and just get started.